We have a question from Indianapolis, Indiana. Go Hoosiers. Benji says, does Google Analytics have plans to start adding specific tools around Web 2.0 or other social media websites? Well, analytics is a tool for your website, right? So the question is, if I have a Web 2.0 website, can Google Analytics help me? And I think the answer is yes, because as I recall, and I'm not the expert on Google Analytics, I love those guys, but I don't talk to them that often, I think that we do provide analytics solutions for Flash these days, and also for Ajax. So there are ways to track internal events on your page. There are hooks where you can say, okay, I got to this part of my HTML, fire off some sort of thing that analytics can use. So I have to double check and do a little research to verify that. But if you do have a rich website, you know, with all sorts of interesting things, I think you can still use Google Analytics for different events and track that. You have to do a little more work than if it's just static HTML, but you're already doing more work to make a really rich Web 2.0 experience anyway. So I think it is possible. You just have to do some thought on what are the events that I want to track, and then can I insert, you know, these hooks to sort of track visitors as they go through the funnel and how they convert.